seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in an unhappy mood in your dream. This shows that your iman is weak. Seeing people calling for Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in your dream. It means your city will be flourished. Seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in a country in your dream. It shows that the country where you have seen Prophet will be flourished, and the enemy of that country will be eliminated. Seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in a calm mood, or in mosque, in your dream. It shows that Allah will shower His blessings onto you. Seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, without a body part in your dream. It shows that you do not have faith, also known as faithlessness. And the body part that you see reduced shows that the person has no faith. Seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, distributing dry fruits in your dream. It shows that your faith is strong. Seeing Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in an angry mood in your dream. This is indeed not a good sign. It means that Prophet Muhammad is angry with that person. Seeing the funeral of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in your dream. As per Abdullah bin Abbas, if someone sees the funeral of Prophet Muhammad in their dream, it is a sign that the country of that person will face difficulties.